green, red, and the blue all got together, and it goes in the red. And my focus in this field of life is trying to maintain a view or show his head, not looking around too much, making anybody dizzy. Snap some pictures, but I forgot my memory card for the camera. So if you look over here off to the side, there's another post of green, red, and blue straight ahead. And this intersection here, that's the Carnival Trail. Crosses over and goes on that way. And if you notice that by the trees, they have some of the trees are numbered and they tell you what they are and stuff. Pretty nice little place right here. Nice little place right here. I'm talking about the Soap Environment Center. In the summertime, really nice. Everything really green. During a nice summer day, it's dry. Leaves on the trees, you get like area like this, of course you're gonna get sunshine. I don't know if you guys can see it or not, but there's a hawk flying up overhead right there. So my main focus on this trail right here. But everybody likes to see walking along the trail. Okay, there's another marker coming. And blue turns off. See, red and green continue straight ahead. See? Then march on. And I hope that these videos are here before. Forward my whole walk. I cut short last time. But I need to find out when I'm done walking. And it's not your ears that are not allowing you to hear the microphone on this thing, on these glasses. They're around here on the side, pointing towards my head. And it's kind of a crazy place to put the microphone. I had to put it out in the front. First thing you'd be getting a lot of wind noise. A beautiful day compared to the other day. The other day was cloudy and windy, it's all good up. Cold as frick. out here. Well, all these trails kind of crisscross. So mingled together. You know, like some of the trails. You know, if you're looking for an easy, you know, just an easy walk, easy enjoyable nature walk, you know, some of these trails are just flat. Kind of lengthy, but they're flat. Not too many hills to deal with. But then there are some of the more rugged trails too if you're into a more rugged type trail. And here, as you see by the post there, the red turns off, so away we go.